going to say. Yeah.
Hi, everybody. My name's Maria Muldaur, and this is my favorite band, Tuba Skinny. And we're sitting here at the wonderful historic Dewdrop Social and Benevolent Hall here in Mandeville, Louisiana. And recently, we had the opportunity to make an album together, and it's coming out May 7th, and we're very excited about it. And so the album's called Let's Get Happy Together. So what do you say we get happy together? What do you think? The parson to fix this thing and we'll be happy together. Yeah! That was a song that was written and originally recorded by Louis Armstrong's first wife, Lila Hardin Armstrong. And it was fun digging around and finding tunes that would be right for this wonderful band to play with me. And one of the songs I found was by a group I'd never heard of before. And I fancy that I know quite a bit about vintage jazz because I kind of have studied it and enjoyed it and played it all my life. But I'd never heard of this band, but I heard this tune and I knew it would be the perfect vehicle for Tuba Skinny to really blow on. It's called I Like You Best of All. Oh, the name of the band is the Goofus Five. See, they knew about them, but I didn't, but now I do. Song we're going to do, all the tunes are old jazz or blues tunes from the 20s and 30s, and this is one by a very interesting artist. His name was Frankie Half Pint Jackson, and sometimes he entertained and performed as a man and sometimes as a woman, and very effectively at both. He was one of the first gender benders back in the day. And this is a song he did that I just love. It's called Be Your Natural Self. There you go, flying around. What comes up must come down. So be your natural self. There you go, flying by. Don't you know you can get too high? So be your natural self. Well, I was wanting the money. Sunny anymore. Oh, but there you go, bragging again. Don't you know you're looking in? So be your natural self. This is one of the few songs I had ever heard before I started working on this record. It's a song that the Duke Ellington Orchestra did way back in the day with Ivy Anderson doing the vocal. And it's a beautiful tune called Delta Bound. I can't think of a better place to be singing it either. Delta, where there is shelter, no helter-skelter, no blues around. I'm tired of roaming, that's why I'm homing. I'm delta-bound. When night is falling, my delta's calling and keeps a-calling. I'll soon be found. I'm in a hurry, my heart's a flurry, I'm delta bound. Every time I close my eyes, I seem to see Louisiana. I can hear those old folks sing in their sweet and easy manner. Been a rover, but now that's over. Knee deep in clover, I'll soon be found. I'm on my way now, most any day now. I'm delta bound. It was beautiful, you guys. Wow. When I was doing the research for the album, I discovered all kinds of wonderful artists I'd never heard of before, and one of them was this very talented woman named Valida Snow, and she was a beautiful African-American woman who played the trumpet and sang and was very shapely and foxy and a real great entertainer, and Louis Armstrong used to call her the female Louis Armstrong. Sometimes he called her the second best trumpet player in the country. But anyway, she was very well liked, and she eventually went over to Europe, and she had a big career. And here I had never heard of her, but that's the beauty of digging through the treasure chest of our great American musical heritage. You always find some wonderful gems you never knew about before. Anyway, this is a song that she did. It's called Swing You Sinners. And you can get up and swing anytime you want to. Drop everything and let that harmony ring. Look up to heaven and sing. Swing, you sinners. Just wave your arms all about and let the Lord hear you shout. Look up to heaven and shout. Swing, you sinners. Whenever there's music, that old devil kicks. You're wicked and you're depraved, and you've all misbehaved. So if you wanna get saved, swing, you sinner. Swing, that's the thing to do. Swing when things trouble you. Swing and you can't be blue. It's good for you. Swing no matter what they. along that way. It's good for you. When old man blues comes around, you don't have to wear a frown. You don't have to do a thing. Just swing out, boys, and let the sweet tones ring. Just swinging every way. Swing if it's not all day. Y'all keep young that way. Well, this is a tune written by Cole Porter, and a lot of people recorded it. We kind of got our version from the rendition that Billie Holiday did. She did a recording of this, and it's called He Ain't Got Rhythm. Sits at the house alone. He ain't got rhythm. Every night he sits there and wears a frown. He attracted some attention when he found the fourth dimension. But he ain't got rhythm. No one's with him. He's the loneliest man in town. A lonely man is he, bending over his books. His wife and family keep giving him dirty looks, 'cause he ain't got rhythm. When they call him up, it's to call him down. With a daring aviator, he encircled the equator. But he ain't got rhythm. No one's with him. He's the loneliest man in town. So no one's with him. He's the loneliest man in town. Yeah. beautiful song that was originally done by one of my favorite singing groups, the Boswell Sisters, who are natives of New Orleans and these parts. And they preceded the Andrews Sisters. A lot more people these days have heard of the Andrews Sisters, but the Boswell Sisters recorded mostly in the 20s and 30s, and with all the greatest big bands and swing bands, and just did so much wonderful music. And their lead singer was Connie Boswell, and I just really admire her singing. Anyway, here's another song that seems fit to do in these surroundings. It's called "Got the South in My Soul." Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, when the dark night starts falling and the moon starts to roll, what is this thing keeps calling? It's the South in my soul. How I long for that Delta. It's my goal, it's my home. I want to be safe in its shelter. Got the South in my soul. Long I've lingered in the darkness. No matter what I've won, I wanna say goodbye to darkness and spend all my days in the sun. Let me lie on that levee. Let me burn black as coal. I know my heart won't be heavy. Got the South in my soul. Starts to ride. What is the thing that's calling? The South's on my mind. I hear it all through the night. I just can't help but got the South in my soul. My days are lonely, my nights are so long. What is the thing that's calling? Saying I'm wrong. I hear it all through the night. I just can't help but got the South in my soul. Too long I've been in darkness. No matter what I've won, wanna say goodbye to darkness and spend my days in the sun. Oh, let me lie on that levee. Let me burn dark as coal. I know my heart won't be so heavy with the South in my soul. South in my soul. Oh Lord. Thank you. When I'm in New Orleans, I like to go to Royal Street or the Starlight Lounge or wherever Tuba Skinny is playing, and hear them as much as I can. And one night a couple of years ago, I heard this beautiful tune that Shay Cohen, the band leader and trumpet player, wrote, and it's called Elysian Fields. And I requested that they do this song because it's one of my favorites, and I just thought we would send it out in the memory of all the people that have been lost to COVID all over the world. It's a beautiful, mournful song, and I know you're going to love it. musical heroes from way back in the day, ever since Victoria Spivey took me to her apartment when I was about 20 years old and played me a bunch of old blues tunes to see if there were some tunes that might be suitable for my young voice. She had a record company. She was one of the original blues queens of the 1920s and early 30s, a contemporary of Bessie Smith's and Ma Rainey and Sippy Wallace. And after that type of music had lost its popularity, she moved up to New York City and hung around on the scene and was the first artist I know of to be savvy enough to start her own record label. So when I was a young girl coming up on the folk scene in New York City, she was out there talent scouting all this time, and she had found a bunch of my friends who were playing jug band music, and she liked the way they sounded. She said she'd sign them up and they could make a record, and she suggested that they get me to be one of the singers. So that's how I came to know her, and she was helping me find songs. And one day she played me a song by a wonderful blues woman named Memphis Minnie. And I fell in love with her voice right then and there. Now she's been a musical hero of mine ever since. And despite her name, Memphis Minnie, she was actually born in Louisiana, raised in Algiers. And so I thought while I was in this neighborhood, I would try to do a couple of tunes and pay tribute to Memphis Minnie. And when I first discovered Tuba Skinny, I heard that they also liked Memphis Minnie and did several of their tunes. So we're going to try a couple for you now. Here's one Memphis Minnie recorded when she left the Memphis area and went up to Chicago. And she was one of the first people to plug in her guitar. That's something a lot of people don't know. She not only sang the blues, she wrote and recorded over 200 of her own tunes and played absolutely bitchin' guitar. She was also smart enough to marry not one but several great guitar-playing husbands so she could keep all the bread in the family. Anyway, so this is a tune she did, and it's called Chauffeur Blues. Won't you be my chauffeur? Won't you be my chauffeur? I want you to ride me. I want you to ride me downtown. Other girls, to be riding these other girls around. Well, I'm gonna steal me a pistol, shoot my chauffeur down. Well, I'm gonna buy you, you know, I'm gonna buy you a brand new VA. I will be your very own. Oh, ride me downtown Mandeville now. Come on. I want you to ride me. I want you to Oh yeah. Well, you ride so easy, I can't turn you down. Oh honey, you ride so easy, you. Memphis Minnie had several guitar playing husbands, and my favorite I think was a guy named Kansas Joe, and they did this song together as a duet, and it's about, actually it probably happened to her, but it probably has happened to many a young girl from time immemorial, where she lets herself get sweet talked by some silver tongued devil into leaving her home, her family, the little job she had down at the Woolworths and all her friends and everything, and just run off with this fool. And about 3 weeks later, they find themselves in some godforsaken town, out of luck and out of money. But Memphis Minnie doesn't take this lying down. She tells him what she's gonna do. She says, I'm going back home. And oh, the part of Kansas Joe tonight will be played by Greg. When I sit home, is resting at my ease. Now you got me here, you're trying to mistreat me. I'm going back home. I'm going back home. I'm going back home where I know I get better care.
Oh, mercy dear, you cut my heart. I dreaded long that we must part. I learned to love you above all the rest. You're leaving me wrecking happiness. Oh, honey, babe, mama, please don't go.
You ought to told me that 2-3 weeks ago. When you had your money, thought you wouldn't get broke. I'm going back home. I'm going back home. I'm going back home where I know I get better care.
I'll count the hours, honey, when you go. Think on you, it's you back home. Oh, mercy dear, please don't go. I'm asking you, babe, honey, dear, mama, please don't go.
Together for a while, but now it's time to part. I'm going back home.
Go on then.
I'm going back home. I'm going back home where I know I get better care.
My very heart will shake with fear with every hour that you call my name. Let every hour represent itself. I'm not at ease with anybody else. Oh honey, babe, mama, please don't go.
Now I told you once, I told you twice. You don't mind, you're gonna lose your life. I'm going back home. I'm going back home. I'm going back home where I know I get better care.
Oh, mercy dear, you cut my heart. I dreaded long that we must part. I'ma tell you, honey, it ain't no lie. The day you quit me, that's the day I die. Oh, honey, babe, what you got? Mama, please don't go.
Oh, take me home. We're going to do another song we did on our Let's Get Happy album. And when I was looking for songs, I wanted to definitely try to include songs by women artists from Louisiana. And I recently discovered that gorgeous, sexy, sultry, sarong-clad Hollywood star Dorothy L'Amour was actually from New Orleans. And before she started her Hollywood film career, she was a singer and was married to a big band leader and recorded a lot of wonderful tunes. And I came across this one, which I just love. It's called I Go For That. I hate the tall, dark, handsome type. I hate a man who smokes a pipe. Your dopey walk, your goofy talk, I go for that. Your corny jokes, your dizzy folks, I go for that. Your kiss just misses, your dancing is rough, but I love that stuff. I guess I don't get around quite enough. You play the uke, you're from Dubuque, I go for that. And furthermore, I just adore your fuzzy hair, your vacant stare. I'd run from Gable, but right off the bat, to be with you, my Romeo. Don't ask me why, 'cause I don't know. I look at you and ooh, I go for that. But I go for that. Your heart of gold, your teeth to match, I go for that. Your kiss just misses, your dancing is rough, but I love that stuff. I guess I don't get around quite enough. You play the uke, you're from Dubuque, I go for that. And furthermore, I just adore your fuzzy hair, your vacant stare. To Mr. Cupid, I take off my hat. You can't account for silly taste of all the hearts I could have chased. I looked at you and ooh, I'd go for that.
That's charming.
Thank you. Special treat to close out the evening. I know the album's called Let's Get Happy Together, and I want to say I'm just so grateful that after a year and a half of being in lockdown, things are starting to open up. People are getting vaccinated. People are wearing masks, and you know, it's allowing us to finally get together and play live music again, which we've sorely missed. And so we hope this music is making you happy. We're going to close out with a mournful blues called Road of Stone. Lord, I'm burdened and it's not fair. Lord, these burdens I just can't bear. It keeps me weighed right down like stone. I can't carry this load alone, but I'm struggling. I mean, I'm struggling. Got to carry this load. Well, I'm a traveling traveling. I got to travel all alone. I'll journey on, but my road is made of stone. Oh, the world looks dark, and I ain't got a friend. I'm down and out, nobody will take me in. That's why I'm struggling, struggling. I got to travel all alone. My journey's long, but my road is made of stone. Song of the evening, I asked the band to play one that I just love every time I go hear them play. I requested it. It's called Some Kind of Shake, written by Shay Cohen.
Thank you.
Skinny on trombone, Barnabas Jones, their fearless leader and musical director, Miss Shay Cohen on cornet, Greg Flory on clarinet. Back over there, just the most syncopating papa I ever did hear on the washboard. Give it up for Robin Rapuzzi. And Tuba Skinny himself, Todd Burdick. And back here on the guitar, Max Bientan. And behind me, playing that funky, funky guitar and giving it that blues feel and singing those fine vocals, give it up for Greg Sherman on the guitar. I'm Maria Muldaur. This is Tuba Skinny. We got an album out called Let's Get Happy Together. And what do you say? I think it's about time we all come out of hibernation and get happy together. Are you ready for that? Yeah. All right. Thank you. See you soon.